whole, you know, lazima ufanye vitu vile zinafaa kufanywa. I think there's a certain discipline that allowed us to have survived this country for as long as we've survived, right? Mm-hmm. Been 20 years now in the US, have 3 children. Mm-hmm.
So now we'll go back to when you were younger, as you started growing up. How were your parents like? Were they strict parents? What kind of discipline did they instill in you? You know, whoopings, or it was just regular, you know, I'm talking to you, this is what I want you to do. And, you know.
Oh, no. Uh-huh. It wasn't, I'm talking to you. If mother looked at you a certain way, you knew it was going down. Like, there's no two ways about it.